Is this the beginning of the end for Castore? Aston Villa are considering an early termination of their technical partnership with a sportswear company after the wet kit kerfuffle. This comes after Newcastle United also dropped Castore before the scheduled end of their partnership in favor of Adidas. Who do you want to see making Aston Villa's kits next season?